Hello everyone. In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix the ChatGPT-4o message limit issue. The free users of OpenAI ChatGPT-4o can send up to 10 messages within a 3-hour window. Once this limit is reached, you won't be able to continue using the chatbot. A message appears on your screen that reads, "You have reached our limits of messages. Please try again later," which can be frustrating when you are searching for an answer to your question. A few solutions exist to overcome the ChatGPT-4's message limit issue. You could consider opting for a paid subscription, choosing a more affordable plan, or using a VPN service to bypass the issue. However, you might not want to spend money to get an answer to a question. If that's the case, you can easily switch from ChatGPT-4o to ChatGPT-3.5 without waiting for a 3-hour interval. In most cases, ChatGPT-3.5 is sufficient and can provide you with the answer you are searching for.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
To continue your chat without waiting for the reset time, move your mouse to the left side of your browser or application interface, click the drop-down arrow, and select ChatGPT 3.5. Then click on the Regenerate button to receive the answer to your question or conversation. If you need a comprehensive tutorial on using ChatGPT-4o, please watch this video. To download the latest ChatGPT app on your Mac device, click More below this video to expand the description box and access the link. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.